The following contestants. How are you doing, contestants?
All right.
So, fellas, tell us a little bit about yourselves. Contestant number one.
That's a magic number.
Three.
Yes, it is. It's the magic number.
Three.
Somewhere in this hip-hop soul community was born three, they stubbed me, and that's a magic number.
What does it all mean?
Difficult preaching is posthumous pleasure. Pleasure in preaching starts in the heart. Something that stimulates the music in a measure. Measure in the music, raising three parts. Everybody wants to be a DJ. Everybody wants to be an MC. But being speakers are the best. And you don't have to guess.
What is it?
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, that's a magic number.
Something to show us that Jenny can never do.
Listen.
Hey, look at little Derwin.
Look at him go. Look at him go.
Oh, baby.
Twins though, and one crib. Now she's only 14. What a start, but this effect is crowned common in these parts. Now life in this world can be such a bitch, and dreams are often torn and shattered and hard to stitch. Negative the attitude that runs the show when the stage is the G-H-E-T-T-O. Which is the one to blame when bullets blow? Either Peter, Jane, or John or Joe. But Joe can't shoot a gun. He's always drunk, and Peter's pimping Jane, and John's a punk. Infested are the halls, also the brain. Daddy's broken down from ghetto pains. Mommy's flying high. The truth is shown. The kids are all alone, cause it's just the ghetto thing.
Écoutez, à midi.
Quelle heure est-il?
Il est midi.
C'est l'heure de déjeuner.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a à manger?
Des saucisses, sans doute.
Écoutez et répétez. À midi, à midi. À midi, il est midi. Midi.
Quelle heure est-il?
Il est midi.
Quelle heure?
Il est midi.
Quelle heure est-il? C'est l'heure de déjeuner.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a à manger? Qu'est-ce qu'il y a?
Greetings.
Greetings, girl, and welcome to my world of phrasing right up to bat. It's the daisy age, and you're about to walk top stage, so wipe your lottos on the mat. Hip-hop love, this is, and don't mind when I quiz your involvements before the sun. But clear your court, cause this a one-man sport, and who's better for this than plugged one? Don't have to worry about me squashing other deals, cause they've already been squished. Freeze the frame of our moves the same, wish we can continue right behind the bush. You'll stay with me, I know this, but not because of all my earthly treasures, or regardless to the fact that I'm past the noose, but because... style I'm gonna sing is strongly directed to all the misery you're bringing. Now I'm not all about dissing someone else's personnel, but there's no quota on your odor.
That's right, you smell.
You might feel a little embarrassed, don't take it too hard, and don't make it worse by covering it up with some
right guard.
Before you even put on your silk shirt and fat go broke, just take your big ass to the bathroom and please use a little the zombie scream, Mr. Crack. Plain as plain, it should have slain it from the start. Behind the ideals of cranking up the heart, now the bass claims shop over every part.
Hey, De La Soul, you fucking lasagna head. That's better than my mama's lasagna, hey.
And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics. Perhaps the most famous classic in all the world of music.
The first time around, I didn't quite understand what you were doing.
Don't worry, we can fix that right now.
So why don't you all just grab your bag?
Come on board, hoist the anchor, and we'll be off.
The picture is kitchens, cause this is the picture of the year. Sing a simple song, but keep the swing strong, though you heard Doug crying, I ain't fearing. Those who think they lies on the flip tip, try to flip this and you're doomed. Watch for the beauty, cause if you try to greet me, you'll be hung by the wire of the plug tool.
I what?
Mean it, mean it, mean it, mean it, mean it.
What?
Mean it, mean it, mean it, mean it, mean it.
The soul had a buddy line, and that buddy was
mine, oh mine. Yeah.
Now when the tribe, the jungle, and De La Soul is at the club, our ritual unfolds. Grab our bones, we start swinging our hands, and Jenny start flocking in every brand. Cause Jennifer just wanna stay aware. Yo, fella, should we keep her aware?
Jenny.
Jenny. Transcripts show more than flirt. I love Daisy's better shirt. Grab my jeans, Jimmy scream, Jennifer, oh Jenny. Morals shaped like a boss. No one can live their life apart. Found a house, aroused my joust, Jennifer, oh Jenny. Her clothes, I did shuck. Just like Dan, I strictly stuck. To the punt, she tried kick it, pasta noose was in. Jenny, only thought about Jenny, but asked was I a virgin, like some kid in Derwin? She said, let's try it in the bathroom, but the noose is way above sinks. So to the kitchen, she did Dan and came back cracking some grand.
Now wait a minute!
Lil Derwin got something to show us that Jenny can never do.
Listen.
Hey, look at Lil Derwin!
Look at him go, look at him go!
magic number. Somewhere in this hip-hop soul community was born three, laced up in me, and that's a magic number.
Difficult
preaching is posthumous pleasure. Pleasure in preaching starts in the heart. Something that stimulates the music in a measure. Measure in the music where you be part. Everybody wants to be a DJ. Everybody wants to be an MC. But we're speakers of the best. You don't have to guess.
What is it? One, two, three.
That's a magic number.